Yo, what's going on, guys? TZ back with another video, and in today's video, we got Oreo Tanker, who is one of my first subscribers, and he asked, what was it like playing PUBG Mobile for the first time? Well, I don't necessarily have any videos to show you, because I didn't know how to record on the iPhone SE, but I do have a couple of pictures. Here we go, this is the very first picture, you know, I dropped George Poole, then this is me, right here. And then this is me camping in a shed with a shotgun because I didn't know how the game worked. And this is me killing the last person. Just in case you don't believe me, this is my YouTube account right here. And look at my date right there. That is literally more than a year ago. So that was my very first game. So honestly, I wish I was recording it because it was one hell of a game. It was a good game, but without any further ado, we're going to go ahead and get into some gameplay. Now, in this gameplay right here, this is me trying to recreate my very first battle. So, I create a new account, TZ YouTube Test, and this is exactly how it went. I'll see you guys at the end of the video. Peace.
Enemies ahead!
Help, help.